HSK 5 Chinese Lesson Words and Phrases 第十八课 Lesson 18 抽象 Abstract 抽象抽象古典 Classical 古典古典欣赏 To enjoy, to admire 欣赏欣赏布 Cloth不不规则 regular rule 规则规则派 faction school group of people sharing identical ideas styles or taste 派派作品 work of art or literature 作品作品洒 to sprinkle to spray 洒洒极其 extremely 极其极其神秘 mysterious mystical 神秘神秘丑陋 ugly 丑陋丑陋自由 freedom free 自由自由设计 to designDesign, 设计设计组 group, team, set, 组组服 used for paintings and scrolls. For example, 一幅画 a painting, 一幅画一幅画出自 to come from, to stand from, 出自出自业余 amateur,业余业余婴儿 infant baby 婴儿婴儿黑猩猩 chimpanzee 黑猩猩黑猩猩涂鸦 to scroll to doodle 涂鸦涂鸦签 to sign for example 签合同 to sign a contract 签合同签合同签名 to sign one's name, signature 签名签名其余 the rest, the others 其余其余身份 identity 身份身份确认 to confirm 确认确认随手 randomly without extra trouble 随手随手分辨 to distinguish to differentiate 分辨分辨挥 to wave to wield 挥挥可见 it can be seen that 可见可见哪怕 even if 哪怕哪怕元素Element, 元素元素调整 to adjust, to revise, 调整调整位置 position, location, 位置位置含义 implied meaning, 含义含义区域 region, district, 区域区域活跃 active, dynamic, 活跃活跃布局 composition of a piece of art or writing, 布局布局事实 fact, 事实事实目前 now, present, 目前目前证据 proof, evidence, 证据证据话题 topic 话题话题